They're moving in. Stevie D at 225 on the tab fixed. Last few are being locked away. And light is on. We're set to run. Ready here at Angle Park. Race six of the night. Set to race. Away, pace in the middle. Stevie D came out quickly, is going to punch over and lead. Alinga Jess getting to second, then Amara Lucy around that first bend. Getting through next is Sweet Ella. Out deeper, Abby's Banjo. Then came Menzies, and back at the tail, squeezing between runners, all about Corey. Stevie D down the back by two. Alinga Jess doing the chasing. Five away, Abby's Banjo. Then all about Corey, and Abby's Banjo on the turn, taking the lead. Alinga Jess got clear now from Stevie D, and Alinga Jess beats Stevie D. Third might be Abby's Banjo, just from Menzies and all about Corey. Then came Amara Lucy and Sweet Ella back at the tail end. Time is around 30 and 10. After race six, number six, Alinga Jess finishing too powerfully. Getting over the top here of five, Stevie D. It's six from five. Four runs third, Abby's Banjo, and one is fourth home. Menzies, sixth the winner. Linger J.